Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, back out again and time for some Gems of War. So, it was actually a pretty good work week. My left calf's getting better. I'm actually starting to learn how to go up and downstairs. I'm getting better and better at doing that without hurting my calf. That's where a lot of the injury is coming from. But yeah, so I've minimized that. Starting to learn how to walk properly, cause at my job, Walmart, I do a lot of walking. So yeah, it's been healing up. So that's good. I guess probably one big downside to the week. One of the new hires that we got. I'm thinking he had a stroke, but more thinking if. Could also just be some kind of brain damage, but me and my coworkers were having a real problem with this guy. It just, you tell him to go do something, and it's like it just goes in one ear and out the other. I know. Yesterday, one of them was she has to repeat herself, like do this.
Okay.
And then moments later, she repeats the same mistake. No, you have to do it like this.
Okay.
But yeah, I end up having to work with a guy, but I try to keep him at a distance. Like, here, go outside and stock this.
Okay.
So, but and there's that too. He's dumb, and he even, not to be rude or insulting, but he's dumb. This is one of the reasons why I think he might be a stroke victim. I mean, he's dumb. And he even looks and acts dumb. Like,
there's no tag on the shelf. How do I stock this?
Like, he's got the full getup and everything. So, but otherwise, that's pretty much the only real problem I had this week. They hired a new African guy. I think I posted in my blog. I actually called him the African Prince because he was like, first day on the job, he was like all kinds of confident. Like he just strolled from one place to another. I guess after a week or two later, now he's like no different than anybody else. I actually got two of them. So yeah. And then totally forgot what I was gonna say. Fuck it, I'll just get into it. And then, first album that came up, Dreadwood Prophecies, played this from time to time, Shadow Realms. So, there's actually a couple new albums I was wanting to do copyright checks on and get downloaded, but I just never got to them, or just never got around to them. Just, during the work week, it's kind of low on the priority list. Oh, and it was my birthday, in case I didn't mention on Wednesday. I'm 52 years old now, so kind of getting up there in years. Oh, thanks, crew.
Shit, here we go again.
Yeah, I already did. Since I'm here. this is pretty much what I've been doing throughout the week. I got 7 power orbs, if I'm guessing right. I got 2 orbs of ascension, and I got two major orbs. I got 1 or 2 regular orbs, so I'm almost at the 8th one. Yeah. One more to go on that, yeah. Go close. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, I just used those yesterday too. Using him in PvP from time to time too, like if I'm up against like Zolgoth or Trask. Have all the weapons. Yeah. not enough. Almost. Wait a minute, they got a Zerno Bog on the team. Yeah, so what's gonna stay at Duststorm? And I've been using this team in Central Spire as well. It's got a harder time winning, but it just more fun to play, because sometimes the, using my Gray King team, just routine at times. Plus, being able to slot this guy in every so often, my favorite God Slayer, because he's pretty much like everybody else, create three elemental stars. So, get some style points. You go. Yeah, he's not a boss. Wait a minute, what class does he have? I thought it was Elementalist. Yeah, it is. I'm seeing a fair amount of submerges. Central Spire, it used to be the same team setup I had outside of PvP, two Queen Ashes. I can't really do that in here because of, especially in something like this, because of all the skull damage going out. So I gotta be able to out heal it. Also, because when you get down to one single monster left, Queen Ash can't hit him. And because I don't have the Mason there, or because I don't have the Mason here now, so I am gonna need an extra guy that can hit anything. Surely it won't fuck me twice. Maybe. Nope. I don't think I have a Tower Buster. Blue and purple. Almost, but not quite. Be able to get all of them. Yeah, that'll be a before match. He's as good as dead. Thank you. Yeah, he's gonna have the whole team shut down, so... Okay. Restarting the game has a chance to crash my computer, so if you see me go offline, then that's what happened. Light. Okay, next album. Yeah, and this album here loops. So I'm only gonna be playing like maybe 10-15 minutes of it. And then I gotta do something else too here. Where's it at? Broad and blue this time. Thank you. since I have two of them. So let's see how well that works. Got a fair ways to go on this class. Gotta get it to 40. Off to a good start. Thank you. Next album. Yeah, because it just looped. Got some folk music this time.
Avec un doigt comme ça.
Fucked.
Les plus jeunes du village qui sont encore capables de le pratiquer.
Even this guy has the graphic issue. It takes three. Battles already take long enough as it is. Stupid.
Oh,
and not a single poor match. Got to go, buddy.
Thank you.
she had. One stinking hit point. Search. They're both still. You know, I've had some Zolgoth battles that went quicker than this. Yeah, I better grab it while I still can. Bad gamble. I'm trying to go around this, but nope. Didn't work. Ain't got no purple, so. That's what I get to do. Here we go. Like I said. German, okay. Eine Mär aus der alten Zeit. Als Hexen und Geister sich hier trafen. I did it again, fuck! I fucked it up yesterday too. At this point, wait, no, this is level 140. No, I'm doing it now. I'm doing it now. I already fucked up. Like I said, I did this yesterday. that, did we? Surprisingly, I'm still in 10th, but I'm pretty sure everybody else still has yet to take their turn, but I can't remember what rank I was before, but I think it was around 7th, 8th, or 9th, but like I said yesterday, I made the same fuck up yesterday as I did today. I forgot to switch medals, but when that pop-up comes up saying you didn't switch your medals, stupidly, I hit escape again, and it takes me out of it, and it starts the battle. Instead of, like, just taking me out of the whole thing, like, back to the menu, it starts me at the battle, so. Dreaded bounty. That one. Wake me up when you're done. Do that. time, match.
Match.
I gotta look at something. Take it. I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few. I gotta use the bathroom and I'll probably make me something to eat while I'm up. Anyway, I'll be back. We'll be right back. I shouldn't have to do Legends Reborn. I don't know why this doesn't work. Yeah, already completed it. Then I'm gonna try some over here. Brown and blue, I think, was what I had it set up as. Yeah, crack a matter. Crack a lagging. Look at that stuff. Wake me up when you're done. So, putting out blue and green. So yeah, you almost want to put a queen bee in there. Just the scales.
Psychopomp in a prehistoric swamp. Are you ever really dead? Please excuse my peeling head. Why did you sprinkle salt around the moon?
Yeah, it doesn't trade any storms either. Actually, no, let me change that. got no clans, so. One stinky hit point, so I might have to go back to the Wanna Stars. Can't live with it, can't live without it. Tough to make it work with two. Backfires.
God fucking damn it!
This is what sucks about a backfire and one big thing here. Uses all the colors, only has one mana, so he's basically mana blocked the entire team. I can't get anybody else going until he gets pulled back up. I'll do it again. Again. Controller double tapped. Pull up Gemmalogica real quick. So it looks like Blighted Lands. Which actually helps, because one of the kingdoms in this week's PvP is Blighted Lands, of course. Not gonna matter all that much. I mean, today's the last day of the week. We are. Shitty board. I guess I'm gonna have to do it twice, at least. Hey, Jesus Christ. Oh. Jesus diseased. Should have taken the 5 match first. Thank you. Search! Search! Nope. Should have taken the bar match. So, I'm starting to nod off. I forgot to mention at the start of the stream, sleep was okay. I think it was, I think I laid down around 6:30. I woke up once around 10, and throughout that entire time, it was all dream and nightmare filled. Once again, I woke up with, like the back of my neck kind of stiff, kind of cramping up, tightened up, yeah. The neck muscles, so it must have been pretty intense. Laid down for about another like an hour and a half, but again it was just more of the same. My whole subconscious decided to run a damn movie marathon. So when this happens, it's as though I hadn't slept at all. So, and right now I'm starting to feel the effects. Just looks like I'm probably going to be shutting down fairly soon. I'm not quite there yet. So, until then, I'm going to do some old school Central Spire PvP.
It's time to do.
That have checked out my other streams, yes, I play with a different team now. It's just easier to just use my controller to click the spell rather than with the Gray King having to constantly cherry pick colors or cherry pick certain color gems. And then secondly, for those that don't know, the Rock Band team is my all-time favorite team, but that's not to say it's 100% versatile in all the content, and it's not just gonna steamroll through everything, but I got a whole myriad reasons why it's my favorite, but it's just not something I want to spend all morning talking about here. Someone was frozen. But for Central Spire, I have to use Wand of Stars, especially against elementalist teams.
God fucking damn it!
Quickie Dicky Rundown. One of the reasons why this is my favorite team, all three of the troops have basically the same traits. Skull damage reduction, always useful. Create a brown gem. Depending on who I slot in, I'll probably explain here in a bit. Gives life to all elementals. My whole entire team is elemental, so they're all getting 5 life for brown gems. For this build here, for what I'm doing here, I have 2 of them because I'm going to be taking a shit ton of damage from my enemies. So I have to be able to out-heal it. So 10 life, 1 magic brown gems to the whole team. Same thing with Queen Ash here. Create a brown gem. Skull damage reduction. She's giving everybody a bit more damage with magic brown gems. Again, my whole team are elementals, so deals true damage, knocks him to the back, and creates 3 elemental stars. Deals heavy splash damage to the second last enemy. Kind of a wonky, quirky ability. If there's only one troop left to kill, this ability won't work. All it's gonna do is create the stars. But on the upside, though, I kind of learned this from doing vault battles. I mean, conventional wisdom would probably say that the troop on the very bottom is the safest position. Actually, that's not necessarily true. It's this position here that's the safest. Most abilities that target a slot, it's either going to be the very first or the very last. So if you're up here, you ain't gonna get hit. She's the only troop I can think of that gets around this. She's going right after second to last enemy right here. And then this team doesn't have it, but other teams that have, say, Wolf Dart, that's gonna pull a selected enemy to the front. Having this kind of thing happen to this team is less of an issue because, again, they all basically have the same traits, and they all basically do the same thing. One other thing is, this is also really great for manipulating the enemy. Sometimes I need to knock the guy that web spinner that deals triple skull damage that isn't entangled. I might need to get him out of there. So my hero ain't getting one shot, that kind of thing, or, you know, as what was going on during the vault battles, I kind of need to target Cedric and get him pulled up to the top, so the king can one shot him. So, like I said, it's great for moving the enemy around to wherever I need them to. No other team that I can think of does this. Should be enough to kill him. But one of the team's weaknesses is stun. When they're stunned, traits are disabled, they're not gaining any health, they're not gaining any magic. So. I'll just leave it the way it is. And this is one of the reasons why I have to have 2 King Heliodors in there. I have to be able to out-heal all the skull damage that I'm going to be taking. like I said, I have to have the wand in there. I probably should have switched to a mace for this, because I'm not fighting an elementalist. Because again, when there's only one troop left, Queen Ash won't hit him. Nice to have the mace in there instead to finish that last troop off. And another reason, another good thing about this bosses, because as well as having these guys here, we have Prince Basalt. Same thing, elemental, Nexus, same exact traits as everyone else, God Slayer. Same thing here, and create theory, three elemental stars. I could slot this guy in when necessary without having to totally alter the dynamic of the team. Shitty board. We have every color of the rainbow here too, so bye-bye, boss. Shielded, moron. Mouse glitching. That's a same thing. Again, I gotta have two King Heliodors in there. I have to be able to outheal the damage that Diamantina is gonna give me. This shit quick. So probably should have kept him at the top. Yeah. Match. Ding, ding, ding. you got a shitty board. Limp dick back, and Queen still needs to be stunned. So it looks like my guys are gonna start dropping dead. I'll have to cast it twice. Never mind, now it don't mean shit. Limp dick. 2 stinking hit points left. Surge. Bye, Chris. Or I should say Chris Kringles. Started it. Zolgoth should have switched. That's twice now. If it happens again, I'm gonna have to switch weapons. Try to block his wand. There we go. So not out of the woods yet.
You're dead. Your friends are dead. Your family's dead. Your fucking pets are being skinned alive. Your mom's a fucking whore. You suck at life. The whole world hates you. You're going to hell. Live with it. Game over.
It's official. You suck.
this one again. Here. Too tempting. But not quite. That's what I get to do. Can I get some PvP points, please? Oh, there goes one. Oh, got lucky. You guys are probably familiar with this team. Great King, destroy all gems of a chosen color. All enemies of that color are basically completely shut down. On the downside, I can't use this team against all other teams. There has to be at least 3 troops that share the same color, otherwise he's not that viable. Purple. like I said, I can't use this team for everything.
Holy shit.
Yeah, and this one here. I forgot what Night Reaver had. Or hell, he doesn't even have a hero in there. So yeah, I can just keep this. Do it. Gotta keep somebody entangled at the top. That works too. Yeah, this one here, we're gonna have to go back. Wait. So I'm gonna make a whole separate team on my notepad, or code I should say. The joke goes pretty good, Joe. Starting to get groggy though. Just dream nightmare-filled sleep last night. Getting to play this team more often. Yeah, same. Were you able to do that? Like all five, like all five of them? I guess I missed it. Yeah, because I was only able to do one at a time. Oh, okay, I see what you mean. Yeah, I did that too. I was done in 5 days. My five match. I skip all the cutscenes, though. I just... shitty board. I grew up on RPGs, so they're probably not doing, they're probably not showing anything I hadn't seen before, so. Yeah. Yeah. Yes, and I'll watch it all turn to shit. Yeah, watch it all turn to shit. Doing so good, too. No, I'm here to drive while I still can. Oh, damn, okay. Alright, well, thanks for dropping by, man. Good seeing you. See you next time. Nice to see that I'm not the only one that has to go through this shit. No. Yes. got another shitty board. Stinking hit point. So, once again, I'm going to go ahead and break off for a few. I gotta use the bathroom, and then I might fix me something to eat while I'm up, so. Anyway, I'll be back. Thank you. have a couple peanut butter sandwiches. Actually, I could probably switch to my normal Rockman team for this. No. Well, guess not. Here, I'm gonna... Next album, hopefully something more rockish. I'll take it. And whoops! I forgot I'm fighting elementalists, so. Yeah, pretty shitty. Gonna backfire on me again. Whoa, how about that? Hey, watch out the bottom guy. Since you have two King Heliodors in there, Joe, it's brown and red. Probably a gate manor. I can do. I gotta get something going. Oh, you shielded. Some more PvP points, please. Much for that. Almost, but not quite.
That's it, man. Game over, man. Game over.
Oh, apparently Queen was shielded. Can't do it. There we go. I think this battle is going to be a lost cause. Yeah, there he goes. Oh, damn, that was it. What? Yeah, shitty board. Can't do it. Gotta get the frozen off of him. Back to this. Get all the shit off of them.
Holy shit.
Not much I can do. Yeah, I'm fucked. Got a free five match out of that. Else I can do. You get roped. Hey, nice to see I'm not the only one that's retarded. Use the rope dart on the top guy. Almost, but not quite. Thank you. Almost, but not quite. Super lucky there. I think I'm gonna be fucked on the next turn. Shitty board. Hey, I see I'm not the only one that has to go through. Nice to see that I'm not the only one that has to go through that. Ain't gonna matter. So. Frozen. Is it just me or is it saying loud? Not a good way to start. Go. Maybe this is enough? Okay. Getting tired of these, getting tired of these 40-point battles. Especially considering how lethal some of these teams are. I mean, if I gotta go, if I have to go through a battle like this, I'd like it to be more than 40-odd points. Shitty board. don't. Call it the fuck wand for a reason. Got another shitty board. Yeah. I should have just bailed sooner. Excuse me. Kinda stuck. Well, I'll go with option B. Fucking time. This is this is the last part of Stairway to Heaven. I thought it sounded familiar. Guess we'll do it again. Purps and Yellow's gonna have to go with option B. The last part of Stairway to Heaven. my search. I gotta curse the bless off of him. Frozen. We'll go ahead and call this the last battle. I'm gonna take door number two. Frozen off of them. Yep. All that, not a single poor match. Not a single four match. So let me go ahead and do some cleaning up and then we'll call it a sesh. Guys like me? Yeah, I don't have enough for a book. So. Still in fourth. Yeah. This guy's using bots and buddies. And I don't think he was there since the beginning of the week either. But I mean, you got almost 95k versus the second place guy, which is only a 44k. So yeah, there is some cheating involved here. There's a little of my. Don't see me making it to 42k anytime soon. Number two. Let's See how I'm doing in the guild. Yeah. Pretty much beat everybody in the sales department. I'm in fifth. Fourth. Alrighty, but yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I'm just kind of nodding off right now, so still need to get going on my stream vid. Fair amount of prep work involved on that. I got lazy and forgetful throughout the work week and didn't set things up for today, so gotta do it now. And then still need to get on my blog post as well. I think there might be some stuff from yesterday that I forgot to put down that I now have to get taken care of today. Again, just lazy and forgetful throughout the week. So, got a fair amount of catching up to do today now. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I should be on again tonight / tomorrow. My window is between midnight to 1 a.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. So, until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody. And I'll see you all next time.